sick of hiding away in the shadows. I say we roll up to Harry's company compound now and end this.
You know, you're right. I think we should.
No matter what happens, this ends today.
This ought to be an end of him.
Where do you think Nick would be? I actually haven't seen him in a while. Wait. Where is Nick? Well, we'll go find him. You know what they say? With enough money and enough power, you can find anyone.
Even if they're all the way in Tahiti. You're a bitch, Hen. You've always been one.
I think I've had enough. No bone. Lucky bone.
Fuck you!
You think I care what you say? You're tied up!
Dude was right the entire time. You've been a fucking cunt since the beginning.
Was he now? I'm losing my mind, man. I can't do this. So, you're still not talking.
Don't know.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do!
Don't know.
There's no point! You were the one who killed Gabe! You were the one who killed Evan! For what? I'm about to let another life be lost! For what? There was never a reason! You just wanted to have fun! And your way of fun was killing people!
So what do you have to say?
I was wondering if having a little bit of fun, Connor.
Please go.
Let's go, come on. Better go.
All explosives set, detonator ready.
Take the end of life that Hen was producing. And I think we all agree it needs to be the end of Hen.
I think you're right. I'm a bad man, but I'm not him. I'm glad both of you guys are okay. Let's do what needs to be done.
What happened to everybody else? You killed me. Remember that?
You deserved it.
You killed Evan?
He deserved it too!
The point is, you just don't kill people for fun. You're a horrible person.
Get out of my head!
Harry, you need to wake up.
When was the last time you guys have seen Harry? Last time I did was when he was with you after that boat incident. And then it was late at night and I went unconscious in the woods.
Yeah, so I was running away with him right when I was still on his team, although I was contemplating.
Right.
He got hit by a car. The airbag vest he had on from taking your hits, he put one on afterwards because he was like, I can't take this anymore. He got hit by a car running out and it saved his life. But after that, I realized I just had to leave him and I went. And I saved Nick.
What happened to Nick?
I tortured him.
He hit me with a hammer and I just was shooting at me. Shot my foot.
When I came in, poor old Nick was about to have his face sawed off by the shrew. He had his face like holding like this. He had the saw. It was going right down. So I had to knock him out, right? And I saved Nick.
I haven't seen you in months. I'm so glad you're okay. That shrew? He's mentally ill.
I think we're all right. Guys,
let's just kill him.
Got a knife.
Connor! Connor!
Harry, put that thing down already.
Hen, you don't have to do this.
I'm your fool.
Nick! Oh my God, Nick! No! Harry! Harry, I'll kill you!
How's it going, Jimmy?
Looks like it's just me and you, Harry.
Jimmy! There's nothing you can do to stop what's gonna happen in this silly little town!
What's gonna happen, Harry? What'd you do?
All of those poor little families. All those poor little kids. They're gone, Jimmy! If you kill me, you kill everyone here.
I'm willing to take that risk. This is the end.
Gonna be leave now or fight me face killing your entire town.
I've got nothing left.
So be it, I go.
Pain, huh? I'll make you feel pain.
You can't fight it, Jimmy. I'll see you in hell!
Fateful day, Harry, oh Harry, I shattered. Christ's display. In the wind, the end of an era where heroes